the big man. And right here we see Lesnar go up and then down. What elevation on that chop slam. Good luck to the new champion, Brock Lesnar. That's for sure.
And then last week on SmackDown, following a tag team matchup, The Undertaker. Into those steel steps at the hand of Lesnar. But The Undertaker was not through. He's going to dominate yet again.
We got Lesnar's in there at F5 through this announce table. But check this out. Look at it. Bingo. There goes Lesnar. Right through the table.
The Undertaker has over the past 2 weeks.
No.
From the looks of things around here, it looks like Vince is starting to get just a little bit nervous. Because he knows, come No Mercy, I'm going to take his boy and I'm going to break him down. Now let me tell you what's getting ready to happen. Because Vince is so nervous, he's sending the FBI out here to soften me up. Well, Vince, you ought to know better than anybody, you don't last here as long as I have without just a little bit of help from your friends. So FBI, come meet The Undertaker's best friend.
Wow, an equalizer, you think? Undertaker just calling out the FBI, saying, come bring it. Big ass chain. Nunzio's not too worried out here. Got him Palumbo and the boat.
Relax, it's all right. We got it under control.
Well, it's 3-on-1 at this point in time.
This is 3-on-1, but that is Big Evil, and that is a very large chain that is wrapping around the turnbuckle.
Well, that chain an equalizer.
Well, it's big. Holds a big steel chain. Look at her, the guy, of course. Hence the name Equalizer.
Well, that's why The Undertaker's the better. Locking up with Chuck Palumbo. As The Undertaker goes to work on Chuck Palumbo. But, you know, I agree with The Undertaker, Taz. I believe Mr. McMahon is a bit nervous that The Undertaker is going to take the title from Mr. McMahon's man, Brock Lesnar.
Well, my opinion, I disagree. I don't think Mr. McMahon's nervous. Mr. McMahon does have a lot on his plate.
What do you mean you disagree? He put himself into an I Quit match against his daughter because Stephanie wouldn't rescind the Undertaker-Brock Lesnar match. That's how nervous Mr. McMahon is about this
thing. So that makes Mr. McMahon nervous because he put himself in a match. Well, I don't agree with it. My opinion, I'm entitled to it. But someone's going old school. That someone is the Undertaker.
Undertaker top rope Chuck Palumbo in all kinds of trouble. Oh. And a coming blow to the back of the shoulder of Chuck Palumbo. And the bull jumped on the apron. Undertaker walked into a right hand. And that's the numbers game of the FBI.
Well, we know that Chuck Palumbo can throw hands. There's no doubt about it. Got a lethal right hand, but he's in there with the master of throwing souls, beating the Undertaker.
And you know, there's no doubt about that. Look out. Hit the chain, then the steel pole did Palumbo.
A lot of force.
No doubt about this for the FBI. They're not out here to win. Make no mistakes about it, folks. They're out here to impress Mr. McMahon and to take out the Undertaker. They've got their marching orders. Yeah, look at this. Chuck Palumbo.
Palumbo's going to get snagged, guys, right there.
And Undertaker shot to the face. But will Undertaker be able to dominate Brock Lesnar like this? Come No Mercy.
Well, no disrespect to Chuck Palumbo, but Chuck Palumbo is not Brock Lesnar.
I'll tell you one thing.
Well, I'll tell you what. I'll tell you one thing. Chuck Palumbo's fixing to get chokeslammed.
I'll tell you, Undertaker with a hand of the man. Johnny Stamboli. Boot to the
Nunzio.
Oh, went for the whack kick. And Undertaker. Look at this.
Dope. Oh, here comes the Expresso and the Cappuccino.
Slam! Black Palumbo! The cover! Will this be the fate of Brock Lesnar? Come to mercy! And wait a minute!
Oh my God, what the hell?
Brock Lesnar! Why the hell Undertaker?
Where the hell did Lesnar come from?
And outside of the full stamp, holy! And that damn Nunzio! A 3-on-1 assault underway! And look out! Brock Lesnar!
Tell you what, Brock Lesnar. I think he's gonna put the
and Undertaker with the equalizer. Chain to the face of the ball, to the face of Nunzio. Lesnar gonna
steel chair. Oh, chair! Did you hear that?
God! If that chair would have hit Lesnar and that chair wasn't in the way, we'd be seeing Lesnar's brains in the middle of that ring.
Brock Lesnar got lucky tonight, and that steel chair was in the way of that big old bike chain.
Sound like a good one. The force of that chain into that steel chair. Lesnar's hands are going to be killing him.
I'll tell you what, The Undertaker's got the champion running. Over the past 3 weeks, The Undertaker has got Brock Lesnar reeling. You think the champion's in trouble? Come no mercy.
Well, look, Nunzio's in trouble right there. Brock Lesnar definitely looks concerned, and Lesnar should be.
The Undertaker getting primed and ready for No Mercy in Baltimore in 10 days. But coming up later tonight, Kurt Angle made the challenge. It's Angle, John Cena in a battle rap tonight on SmackDown.